As you can see, we made a lot of progress since our first home game, and a lot of progress will be made over the next month, but we're really proud of the students and everything that